The shifts feature in Rentman is used for internal non-project work that is meant to improve how you plan your crew's tasks and manage resources. It allows you to organize schedules more efficiently, going beyond just project-based tasks. Whether you're overseeing freelance crew or your own staff, shifts offer clearer visibility and simpler planning. It's not just for crew planners. It's useful for anyone coordinating various types of tasks, making it handy for efficient resource management in any business. To create a new shift, follow these simple steps. Navigate to the Crew Planner module, locate the desired date, and click the top row labeled Shifts. In this view, you can define the details. The name of the shift, usually the work that needs to be done. The duration can be set up by filling in the from and until fields. You can define how many people are needed for this shift via the quantity field. The field called Available for Scheduling on Other Functions defines whether a person can be scheduled for other work while being scheduled on this shift. You can set a recurrence pattern similar to other popular calendar apps. If you add crew members via the field of the same name, you can already define who will fill this shift. You can leave this field blank if you don't know yet. Remarks will be used in the communications for the crew planner or the scheduled crew members. You can add one or more tags to your shift. You can then filter for crew members with the same tags to more easily find the right person for each job. Remember to click Save when you're done. To speed up shift planning, you can also create default shifts that include pre-filled data, like the name, duration, tags, and so on. When you then add the defaults to a new shift, you are free to change these fields as needed. You can edit a shift by simply right-clicking on it and selecting Edit. The same applies for recurring shifts, though with an extra option. Here you get the option to save your changes on the one instance you are editing. Apply the changes to all shifts in the series, or apply from the one you're editing onwards. The same options also exist when it comes to deleting shifts you don't need anymore. Okay, our shifts are now set up. Time to plan some crew on them. You do this in the Crew Planner module. For the purposes of this video, I am using tags to find suitable crew members. Select whether you want to plan them in final or draft mode. Alternatively, you can also invite them for shifts in the same way as with regular functions. Simply make your selection and click on the highlighted section in the availability timeline. If you have recurring shifts, you can plan the same crew member on all the recurrences or the recurrences that happen in the future. Don't forget to communicate the planning when you're done. You can find additional information about this and any other feature in our support center. Thank you for watching.